Okay, next we'll discuss your internal sound card. A lot of laptops, some laptops don't come with them, some do. When you go out to buy your computer, if you don't already have one, just make sure you have an internal sound card. Okay, your sound card will be, it'll be located in your computer, in your hard drive. And what the sound card is for is recognizing the audio data. Without a sound card in your system, you can't produce with MIDI. So make sure you have a sound card, as well as there's different connections. There's USB, and there's also FireWire. FireWire was told to me that it's the best connection. I don't use FireWire, I use USB, and it doesn't give me any complications, but USB tends to be a little slower. I've worked on a FireWire drive, and the connection is real fast, which means you don't have, the latency is not such a big issue. And when I say latency, it's like when you're recording and your music, latency makes your music kind of slow up. Like if it's going on beat, it kind of has a glitch to it. But they have different speed USB connections. They have fast USB connections, some faster than others. But yes, FireWire would probably be your top choice. You might have to pay a little bit more, but it'd be a good investment if you're looking to stick with this and get into this for the long term.